quarter for the Shuckers, where one base runner can help make a difference.
The 0-2. That's lifted out to left field off the end of the bat, but it's carrying, going back, looking up. It is gone. Well, it doesn't matter if you got the strength of Troy Stokes Jr. And how about him? Three consecutive days with a home run for Stokes Jr. And just like that, the Shuckers are within a run.